Tonight, investigators in Indiana are trying to figure out what caused a helicopter to crash land into Cedar Lake at around 1:30. Here's a photo showing a crane pulling it out of the water. Witnesses say the helicopter was flying low and spinning out of control when it crashed. The Indiana Department of Natural Resources says the two on board were able to swim to shore. They were not hurt. Earlier, Chopper 2 was over Cedar Lake when the helicopter was still in the water.